math stuff for leaders Riyadh language school. Hello primary 2, today we are solving some problem about making a 10. Remember component of 10. 1 plus 9 equal 10, 2 plus 8 equal 10, 3 plus 7 equal 10, 4 plus 6 equal 10, 5 plus 5 equal 10, 0 plus 10 equal 10. Primary 2 component of 10 help us to make a 10 to add or subtract. Now we are solving some problem. Number 1, 4 plus 9. The steps to solve this problem: break apart the 9 and make a 10 from number 4, then add the rest or remainder. 4 plus 9. Make a 10 from number 4. 4 plus 6 equal 10. Then subtract 6 from 9 equal 3. So 10 plus 3 equal 13. 8 plus 6. Make a 10 from number 8. 8 plus 2 equal 10. Subtract 2 from 6 equal 4. So 10 plus 4 equal 14. 9 plus 3. Make a 10 from number 9. 9 plus 1 equal 10. Then subtract 1 from 3 equal 2. So 10 plus 2 equal 12. 9 plus 7. Make a 10 from number 9, 9 plus 1 equal 10, then subtract 1 from 7 equal 6, so 10 plus 6 equal 16. Primary 2, don't forget it, solve this problem by using component of 10. 5 plus 8, make a 10 from number 5, 5 plus 5 equal 10, then subtract 5 from 8 equal 3, so 10 plus 3 equal 13, the final answer 13. 2 plus 9, make a 10 from number 2, 2 plus 8 equal 10, then add the rest, plus 1, 10 plus 1 equal 11. 7 plus 4, make a 10 from number 7, 7 plus 3 equal 10, then subtract 3 from 4, 10 plus 1 equal 11. 3 plus 8, make a 10 from number 3, 3 plus 7 equal 10, then subtract 7 from 8 equal 1, so 10 plus 1 equal 11. 7 plus 7. Make a 10 from number 7, 7 plus 3 equal 10, then subtract 3 from 7 equal 4, so 10 plus 4 equal 14. Primary 2, the last part is homework. Thank you, primary 2.